Welcome back, everybody, to episode 934 of Guitar Hero with Jack. 1, 2, 3, 4, yeah. Today we'll be playing This Ain't a Scene, It's an Arms Race by Fallout Boy. We're just going to jump right in. Now, this one's interesting because I noticed that the guitar is ranked a 2 difficulty, but the bass is ranked a 5. Don't know what's up with that. I hate these songs, these kinds of songs. Can never get the rhythm just right. I have rhythm too. Like I can hold a rhythm, just not in Guitar Hero for some reason. I'm gonna get off. Yep. Well, most of the time I can't figure out the rhythm. I got lucky that time. I'm also, obviously most of the time I play through these songs, it's the first time ever. So it's not like I have played them before and can just remember what the rhythm is. Oh. And this song particularly, I'm not familiar with it at all. Oh my God. Really? Right at the end? Well, we got to 6, just barely. 10 notes. We missed 10 frickin' notes. Well, I hope you enjoyed that disaster of a song title. And if you did, feel free to leave a like, comment, subscribe, all that jazz, and join us next time for The Stroke. Not The Strokes. The band. The song. The Stroke.